class 1 children, today I am going to start the chapter 2. This is addition. Hope you all have completed the all work of chapter 1. In chapter 1, in my previous video, I have explained the topic number names, write in figure, backward and forward counting, what's come before, what's come after and what's come between, comparing numbers and ascending and descending order. And now today I am going to start the new chapter, chapter 2, addition. Yes children, let us start the chapter 2 addition. First we will see the addition fact. Addition is putting number together. Second, the sign used for addition is plus sign. This sign we will use for the addition. It is plus sign. Third, the answer of addition is known as sum. When we will add the two number, the result is known as sum. Fourth, the sum of the number remains same when if the order of the number is changed. See the example. First, I have add the two number 2 plus 3. The answer is or sum is 5. After that, I have interchanged the number 3 plus 2. I have get the same result 5. Same here. First, I have taken the two number 7 plus 4. The sum is 11. Then I have interchanged the number 4 plus 7. The answer is same 11. Fifth point, when we add 0 to any number, sum will be number itself. Yes children, when you will add the 0 with any number, the result will be the number itself. See here, I have add the 0 with 5. 5 plus 0, the answer is 5. 0 plus 8, the answer is 8. Yes children, now start the chapter. In your book chapter 2, the first topic is add on number line. In this topic we will learn how you will add the numbers on the number line. See, first number I have taken 5 plus 2. Yes children, how you will do the addition on the number line. See, the first number is 5. Only we will start from the 0. First we will count the 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So jump 5. Then the next number is 2. So after that we will count the 2 number. So 2 number. After the 5, count the 2 number. 6, 7. Now jump the 2 number. What is the answer? 7. To write down the 7 here. The next example is 3 plus 8. Now, on the number line, count from 0 to 3. Count 1, 2, 3. Then jump on 3 like this. Then after 3, now after the 3, count 8 number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Jump from 3 to 11 like this. So answer will be, what will be the answer? Answer will be 11. To write the answer here, 11. The next example is 4 plus 2. Yes children, what we will do? From 0, count 4 number. From 0, count 4 number. 1, 2, 3, 4. Jump from 0 to 4 like this. Yes, now the next number is 2. So now from 4, count 2 number. From 4, count 2 number. 1, 2 means 6. So jump 4 from 4 to 6. The answer is
सिक्स, राइट डाउन सिक्स है। नेक्स्ट एग्जाम्पल, द नेक्स्ट एग्जाम्पल इज सिक्स प्लस थ्री, तो वॉट यू विल डू, फ्रॉम जीरो, फ्रॉम जीरो काउंट सिक्स नंबर, काउंट वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स, तो जंप फ्रॉम जीरो टू सिक्स लाइक दिस। Like this, then and now from six count three number, one two three, to jump from six to nine like this. So the answer will be nine. Circle the nine here and write the nine here. The next example is 7 plus 2, from 0 count 7 number, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, to jump from 0 to 7, like this. Yes, now from 7 count 2 number, so 2 number is 8 and 9. 9, to jump from 7 to 9, the answer is 9. Circle the 9 here and write the 9 here. Yes children, these are the example of add on the number lines. These all examples you have to write your fair copy. Yes children, the second topic is add by counting forward. In previous chapter I already explained you forward counting. What is the meaning of forward counting? Forward counting means when you will count the number from left to right. For example, 1 2 3 4. When you will count the number from left to right, it is called forward counting. Now let us see. First example is 8 plus 1. Yes children, 8 plus 1. Now count the one number after 8. So what will come after 8? Yes, 9. Write the 9 here. The next example, 11 plus 1. Yes children, count the one number after 11, or what will come after 11? Yes, right, 12. 12. Yes, the next example is 9 plus 2. Now, count two number after 9. Count the two number after 9. Yes, children, count 10 and 11. After 9, what are two numbers? What will be two number? 10 and 11. So answer is 11. The next example is 5 plus 3. Now count three number after 5. Count three number after 5. 6, 7 and 8. So what will be the answer? 8. Next example is 8 plus 2. Now count two numbers after 8. So two number after 8, 9 and 10. So what will be the answer? 10. Now the next example is 4 plus 3. Now count three number after 4. Count three number after 4, 5, 6, 7. The answer will be 7. Yes children, these are the example of counting forward. Write these all examples in your copy. Yes children, this is enough for today. Now is the homework time. Yes children, what is today homework? Today homework is do page number 23 and 24 in your fair copy and book also. Yes children, see these homework. This is page number 23 and this is page number 24. these two pages you have to do in your copy and book. Yes, children, complete your homework very soon. I will meet you in my next video. Till then, bye bye.